That's not thunder. That's the sound of tens of thousands marching. There's an army rising up, an army of artists and creatives serving the Lord of Heaven's armies. They come armed with paintbrushes, scripts, poems, spoken word, dance, flags, songs of worship, music, and all other creative gifts our God gives us. This army is set to do battle, to fight the schemes and tricks of man's common enemy, Satan. With these gifts given by God, this army is rising up to fight for the hearts and minds of our world, to create art that will speak to those seeking for truth, to create art that will encourage and uplift those in the fight, to bring up young, new artists in a wide spectrum of disciplines, to flood the marketplace of the world with righteous art. The army is preparing, molding, honing their crafts. The arts have always been a way of expressing love for God. It has been a way to spread the truth of God's love from the days of David dancing before the Lord to the songs of worship Paul sang in prison, from Bezalel using his gifts to build the temple to our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, who was a carpenter. The arts have been used by God, the creator of creatives. This July, join a gathering of creatives in his service. Be a part of over 100 workshops ranging in worship, dance, music, theater, literary arts, film, and visual arts. Come for the training. Come for exciting worship, moving speakers, and to be a part of this army of artists. There is an army rising up. Won't you join us?